Hi, everyone. Hi, everyone. Thank you for coming. My name is Courtney Miller, and I'm a senior here at Clayton Bradley, and welcome to our senior performance for strings. Before we get started, I just wanted to take a second to welcome everyone in and thank you for coming, and also to notice our seniors today. So we have Caleb Kimsey on the cello, Brantley Hedrick on the violin, myself on the violin, and Caleb Kimsey on the violin. Can we give our seniors a round of applause? We would also like to thank our conductor, Ms. Hutchinson, so please give her a round of applause as well. Okay, well, thank you guys so much for coming. We have a lot of really amazing music to share with you guys tonight, and we hope you enjoy. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. So this next piece has been a collaboration with Chris Canada. He has two students here at the school, Hugo, who is in second grade, and Lulu, who is in eighth grade. And he and I went to college together, and he approached me earlier in the year and said, "Hey, I want to write some music, and I'm wondering if your string players would like to play it with me." And I was like, "Of course we would, definitely." So he composed a few pieces, and I thought that tonight would be an excellent time to showcase these two pieces, and we will use seniors with us. So I will be playing along with them, and I'm going to let Chris tell you just a little bit about these pieces before we start playing them.
Okay, so, oh, it's hot. It's been such an honor to play with these kids, and to actually get to do music that I wrote. So the first piece we're going to play is called Theme from an Imaginary Wedding, and I wrote this song for a guitar student of mine who was getting married, and basically I kind of made it a generic Baroque kind of wedding piece, and he loved it, and I always look for a chance to play it, and I kind of thought it'd be fun to write parts for strings, and that's what we did. So I'm going to play through it once just to kind of like let you guys hear what it sounds like with just guitar, and then from then on they're going to come in and play their parts. Thank you. Yeah, this is going to sound great. This next one I wrote specifically for this, and it's different. It's kind of a romantic piece, almost like you would hear in a movie. In fact, when I was writing it, my daughter, who has a room kind of near my office, was listening to me as I wrote it, and she came in one night and was talking about it with me, and her comment was that it sounded kind of happy and kind of sad at the same time, I guess melancholy or sentimental, and we realized it kind of sounded like the music from the Pixar movie Up. I don't know if you guys know that movie. So we decided to name it The Wind Loves a Balloon.
Thank you.
think it'll probably, yeah, it'll definitely pick me up from here. This last piece is a group piece that the seniors decided that they wanted to play together. So this is a lot of fun, I think, for the cello section especially. Are we?
I would say so.
Okay, yeah. You might see why in just a little bit. But and then when we're finished with this piece, I'm going to let everyone exit the stage, and then I'll talk a little bit, and I will have the seniors come up again at the end just for a little bit. You know what Sam just asked me? Are you gonna cry? He knows me very well. I'm trying not to. That is like a goal for this evening, but we'll see what happens. So if you guys want to exit the stage, everybody's exiting, yes. Everybody will exit. I don't know if you all were able to look at the back side of your program, but that explains why each student chose the piece that they chose to have performed for them this evening, or by them this evening. And when I was reading through them, the first one that I read was Brantley's, and it reminded me how special this entire high school group is, from the freshman class all the way up to the senior class, because they are the group that started with me all the way. They were the current ninth grade were in the fifth grade program when I started the fifth grade program here. And this senior class was in the eighth grade class. So that was, there's a lot of history with that, but that was a year where we worked very hard to make this program continue. When I entered, it was a little bit shaky, and everyone was kind of questioning whether they wanted to be in strings, whether they wanted to continue in strings. There was not a high school group at all that first year. And so this group, because of this current senior class, we have a high school group. They decided in eighth grade that they would sign up in freshman year, along with Hannah Robbins. She graduated 2 years ago. And then we brought in a couple of other people they joined later on, who had been in the program before. But this group will always, all four of these classes, will always hold a very, very special place in my heart because they stuck with me. Okay, I told you I'm not gonna cry. But it means everything to me that you, as parents and family members and friends, wanted to support them and encourage them to stay as well. Because I think that you know the value of music, and they will be able, whether they ever touch their instruments again, they will still be able to appreciate everything that they know about music, everything that they have been able to do with music, and these will be stories that will create the rest of their lives. So I am so thankful that you fought behind them and with them so that they could be here tonight. And I look forward to the rest of the senior classes that will be coming. But this class, this is our first senior recital as well, with me being the director here at the school. And this is a very special night. I think we've been able to exhibit a lot of wonderful effort, and I hope that everybody is really proud of what you did tonight. I think it's been beautiful, and it's been great. So thank you, thank you, thank you.